To give you a really, really big song. Listen, you're a great performer, you're a great singer, but you're definitely the most overconfident person in the competition. You need to become more likable. You need to be more likable. You haven't won the competition yet. You don't have the likability factor, you definitely have the talent factor.
Danyl, a fantastic performance, a true X Factor performance, turning into a guy's song, but if we're to believe everything we read in the paper, maybe you didn't need to change the gender reference in it.
What did you say?
I said if we're to believe everything we read in the paper, he didn't need to change the gender reference in it. No, don't believe it.
Can I just have to say, Danyl, you could obviously feel, you could feel the atmosphere. In the room when you sung that song, right? 100%, you absolutely smashed it. But I agree with what Louis's saying. You haven't won the competition yet. There's a fine line between confidence and cockiness that you were starting to develop. Simon somehow reined it in. Keep it like that, because you can't be cocky. You haven't won it yet.
I think I'm missing something here. I think I just heard one of the best performances I've ever heard in my life.
Hang on, Dermot.
Let me just finish with what I said. And you can forget playing any of those games with him. I'm not having that. This guy deserves a break. He sang his heart out. Give him some credit.